NBC has reported that tennis star Venus Williams caused a car crash earlier this month that led to the death of a passenger in another vehicle. Palm Beach Gardens police say witnesses told investigators that Williams ran a red light in her 2010 Toyota Sequoia SUV, causing a June 9th car crash that injured 78-year-old Jerome Barson, who died 2 weeks later. The report says a 2016 Hyundai Accent driven by Barson's wife Linda crashed into the side of Williams' SUV. Linda Barson told investigators that she was approaching the intersection when her light turned green and that she was unable to stop in time. Williams, who turned 37 on June 17th, was not hurt.